Congratulations for this match. You have just beat Piraeus and reached the final here in Fort Lee. How do you feel right now?
Definitely really good. I think Zombie is one of my best friends on tour, and he's one of my favorite players also. I have always had a lot of respect for him, and he is one of the guys who was affected a lot by COVID. If not, he would be much higher ranked right now. And I'm sure he's gonna go really high up in the rankings. It's a big win for me to beat him. I think I did. I played a lot of points with a lot of courage, and I took my chances. And I'm really happy that it paid off. All in all, nothing much to say.